Chemist Eric Stroud became fascinated with the idea of shark repellent after hearing stories about fishermen dragging dead sharks behind their ships to ward off live ones. Today, using this contraption of glass piping and a generous amount of heat, he's honing in on what exactly it is in decaying shark flesh that sends a signal to stay away.
I feel like pig pen. Look at this, a man in a lab coat. You must be Eric.
I am. Hi, Mike.
How are you?
Very well.
Tell me what it is I'm looking at here.
This is called an extractor.
Yeah.
And what we're going to do is take the tissue that you cut out, and we're going to extract out the chemicals in the shark's meat and concentrate them. And this is really the major steps in making repellent.
And then we're going to test to see if it actually works.
That's correct.
How are we going to do that test exactly?
We're going to take the repellent that we extract out of the meat and put it into a delivery system, like a small grenade or an aerosol can or a squirt gun. And we're going to try that on big free-swimming sharks.
Ah, so we'll be able to watch that from the boat, probably.
Well, you know, it's my understanding you should really be in the water. I mean, because that's where you're going to see the best behavior and make the best observations in the experiment.
Yeah, Dave, tell me you're a comedian. Bad idea.
Get the sharks here!
Great. All right, I'm going in. Very nice to know all of you.
Right here with the thing.
All right, here's the plan. We're surrounded by sharks. They're eating like crazy. He's gonna hand me the grenade. Don't get the top wet, right?
Don't get the top wet.
All right, don't get the top wet. And then I'm basically gonna do what the doc says, but I think he wants the sharks to surround us, and then obviously we throw it. Oh, they're everywhere.
Hold on, wait till you see the sharks feeding. Go ahead.
All right, doc, say when.
Oh, man. Wait till you see him. Wait till you see now.
Now.
Now. Perfect.
Oh, look at that.
The repellent works. The sharks scatter in every direction, and that white foam that makes it all happen is just what's left over from that black-tipped shark we were chopping up this morning. Unbelievable.
I don't see any sharks around, I'll tell you that much.
It's great.
I don't see any sharks.
Well, here's the deal. I don't see a shark anywhere, and I'm not kidding. 15 seconds ago, there were about 36 of them. Doc, you're a genius.
No. Eric is a genius. I'm a fisherman.
Eric's a genius. You're a fisherman. I'm a coward. Look, I'd like to thank you for another adventure. Definitely one I can cross off my list with a small measure of satisfaction.
Well, I think it really worked well, and I just want to say, for a dirty job, I got 5 fingers for you.
I got 5 for you. Thank you, my friend.
Going.
Oh, one other idea.
Oh, yeah.
Let's say we get the hell out of the water.
Oh, yeah.